You kill that motherfucker too fast. Kill him! Damn it. Okay. Still need an extra guy for the extra distraction. Sunbro. Aw, man. It would have been nice to have a Sunlight Covenant guy in here. No, it's all good. Oh! It's always good to have a real person helping. At least they'll know what they're doing. Not saying the NPCs won't know what they're doing, but at least these guys, their eyes will be open. What's up, man? I need the dark ring to make my shit more stronger. Look like a knight from Dark Souls 1 or something. Guess he thinks there's enemies around. You got the dark hand too, he knows what's up. Came out of nowhere and hit me. Mm-hmm. down. Knees down. Thanks, man. It was a pleasure. It was a pleasure. Basically, that was the first Lord Ascender. Abyss Watchers. Now you speak to this guy after you beat the Abyss Watchers.
You offed the Lords of Cinder. The Undead Legion. So that's how they're delivered to their thrones. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward? I failed to thank you for helping them find their final resting place. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really?
And Egon appears.
I just dropped in to see how she's getting on. Now, what are you playing at with this circus? This cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates. Couldn't be better. She must fit in perfectly here. This place is a cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates. Couldn't hope for better. She must fit in.
I think that's all the people that you speak to.
I dishonorable. Orbeck of Vinha, if left in fall.
Yeah, she just want to tell you about Orbeck for now. Nobody else has any new dialogue, so I'll be continuing my next journey. Till next time, I'll see you on the next episode.